Hey, I'm Faz, the founder of DeepCuts. DeepCuts started at the end of 2013. Right now, we are at the strength of 5 barbers, three of which is full-timers and 1 apprentice and 1 part-time. At the very start of DeepCuts, I've always had this dream that I want to set a place where it's meant for men and for men's grooming, where one could instill it part of their lifestyle. So my dream for DeepCuts is that when people talk about men's grooming, the first thing that they will say is DeepCuts. Right now on the floor, we have Dan and Moose, who are doing it full-time beside myself. I've trained them since the start of February. They have grown exceptionally well in terms of their skills and attitude. They could always be better, but they have shown that in the short amount of time that they have picked up the craft and the techniques and the fundamentals of barbering that has been passed down from myself really well. And I hope to see them grow better than me in the near future. This is not something that you can master overnight, and it takes years and years of practice to reach to a certain capable level where you can actually mentor or actually call yourself a master of your own craft. Both individuals have shown different strengths, and they are meant to do different job scope in the company itself. Maybe one of which will be an educator, and the other will be on a management level. DeepCuts has many plans in the near future where we will branch out not just to the barbershop or the tailor, but in any other aspect as well. Maybe a school or an educational place where new individuals who are willing to pick up the craft, and we are able to teach them as well.